Hi, I'm Heath Collins, and I directed Being Frank, which hopefully you just saw, because if you haven't seen it yet, this is going to destroy the episode. We were concerned about using the cameras that we normally use for Sunny because of their physical size. We ended up using, I think, a skydiving helmet to attach one camera to, and we went with a tiny camera that could, you know, fit in really tiny places, because a lot of the time it would be both Danny and a camera operator right in the same room together, like stacked on top of each other. And you know, you have them in a bathroom that's narrow, you can't have a big camera in.
Frank!
Danny's got a very specific height and point of view on the world, and that was so much of the episode was about, you know, being Frank. So embodying that, we're like, well, we need a tiny camera that's lightweight, and then can we put it on somebody's head? What's the helmet for that? And that was a whole process, and how do you make it sturdy enough that you can put it on somebody's head, but lightweight enough that you don't break somebody's neck?
Aw, shit!
Hey! All right, come here!
Cut. Yeah. You want your shoes?
Yeah.
The dog is fast. Hey,
thank you, Mike.
Come on, think of something cool to say. Anybody need a ride? Come on. That's right, Frankie number one.
I think there's a little Frank in everybody. You let thoughts that you bury in social settings come out of your mouth.
L-O-L. Ah, shit! Probably Asians.
And it's nice to have a mouthpiece for that.